Quinn roars right past him. Toe drag move to the front. They score. Then lost his goalie stick. Backstrom feeds inside. Score! Tom Wilson to the roof. It's 4-all. And it is Kuznetsov, super slow. Steps in, keeps the puck moving forward. Kuznetsov to his forehand. He scores! TJ makes his read. To the forehand. He scores!
Slowed up, but still with it. That shot blocked by Rantanen. Across it goes Riley. Another look. Scores. Morgan Riley, the icebreaker tonight. Maybe a break for Nichushkin. Now Nichushkin off the clock and saves it off. He kicks it into high gear. It scores. He did in the Leafs Southern shootout game. Marner and beaten by Georgiev. Perfect.
Feed the line, Pellick, middle of the ice, near circle, Nelson, hammers it home! Include a power play goal here. Comtois shot pass to Vetrano, middle of the ice, Shattenkirk, and there's the goal!
Shooting, scores! John Klingberg back across the grid. Eriksson Ek towards the goal, wrapped up in front. Reeds in front, and they score! Hartman able to play it in front. Zuccarello has Eriksson Ek. Got it through, they score! He fouled Hartman! And the Blue...
comes in.
There's a goal from Buchnevich. That's a hat trick for Pavel Buchnevich.